Here.
Ah.
I thought it was it standing in front of the tree. No. Finally. Wow. Thank you. I'll try to make it by myself. Well, you should have done that in the first place, you brat. Pro tip. To do it, you have to take it apart, not just scratch the table in front of it. Now pardon me while I look at some more stuff. Wow. We're getting a lot of happy feelings here. Hello, Dad. I am writing you from Moscow with warm greetings from our whole family. How are you and Dima? What about the local bullies? Well, they're doing fine, too, unfortunately. You said you got some disagreements, which you couldn't solve. I hope everything is well now. We are fine. City is quite empty and is quiet on the streets, and because of it, it's very alarming. There are some people appearing periodically, not local, wreckers generally. I keep trying to move the cursor off the letter. They rummage homes and remove different rubbish. In some, these places are not safe now, and we try to stay at home for all day. We nailed up the windows and hung several locks on the doors. In the evenings, we read books with the daughter under the light of kerosene lamp, while Victor is on a provision walk. Excuse me. Recently, we met a good salesman. He gathers some electronics over city, then sells it to someone. And we get provision once a week for helping him. It really helps us. Well, I hope it will all be over soon, and we move to you finally in a week or two. We need only to arrange the car. We will help you with the farm. We'll live in a country style. Fresh air, nature. Maybe it's for the best. So just wait. Love you very much and hope to see you soon. Best wishes from the daughter, Irina. Okay. Sorry, wrong key. Okay, I can't look at other things, just that. Okay. What if I turn off? Can I turn this off? No. Can I grab that? No. Oh, I did get a happy feeling for that, it just was delayed. Thank you. Yeah, I've had enough of that the first time. Cannot open. Well, the last song. Hey, friend, come on over here. Yeah, I'm over here, now what? Oh, a swing. Nice. Physics. Booga booga. Nothing good in there, that's for sure. Hello. And hello to you too. I'm guarding the production here. What are you producing? People from all over the city are coming to Grandfather to buy a moonshine. Oh, I see. Recently, though, the bandits got attached. They require the tribute from business. For protection, to say so. What you reading? What'd I do? I drank it. Is that moonshine? Can I pour more? Okay, I guess we didn't need the crowbar anymore. Got over here. Ah! More batteries, nice. What's this? Oh, nice. I was waiting for that. Thank you very much. Hi. How you doing? Are we moving on then? Is this you, my friend?
Петрович, ты из какого города?
Where are you from, Petrovich?
Из Липецка.
From Lipetsk.
Серьезно?
Ah, seriously?
Как же уцелеть?
How'd you manage to survive?
Там, говорят,
they say it was very hard
было.
There. Well, answer the guy.
Я мало что
I don't remember much. I woke up on a hospital bed. Dead bodies are all around. Stench and bloodstains.
Вони пятна крови. На это же парень.
There was a guy on the floor. He was hanging about the hospital rooms and calling for help, but there was nothing to do.
А чем ты тоже поможешь?
He gasped out life eventually. The disease killed him in a short time, and I had immunity as it turned out. I got over.
I
don't even know now it would be better. Well, now what? Do we move on? Hi.
Доброго вечера, дорогой друг.
Good evening, my dear friend. Hello, my guttural pal.
Чем могу помочь?
How can I help? Can you open this door? Can't seem to budge it. Never mind. You got running in there. Hmm. So you're still waiting over here? Yeah. Do not need to go far, okay. Am I supposed to go this way, or is there something else I'm supposed to do inside? Oops. What? Man, damn you. Rudada. Alright. Alright, whatever that... It sounds like a generator, but it's hooked up to this house. Maybe. I want to watch TV or whatever the hell you're doing. It looks like you're watching TV, yeah. So I need to go far. What do we got here? What am I drinking? And is it good for me? Yeah, maybe I should have this on. Here we go, batteries. So I've been over here. I might be able to jump on there, but... Yeah, we've been over here. There's really not much to explore here. What are we supposed to be doing now? Besides drinking random things. So what now? You're supposed to have a seat next to these guys or something? You told me to come over here. There's something else I need to be doing in here. Am I supposed to go to bed? Go to bed. Oh. That's what I was supposed to do. Go to bed. Ну-ну. A little girl screaming. I have more nightmares. Oh. Okay.
Сон не приходит.
Can't sleep?
Да, мне тоже не спится.
Yeah, I can't sleep too.
Одолевают кошмары из прошлой жизни.
Nightmares from my former life.
Давно спросить хотел.
I wanted to ask you.
Откуда шрам на лице заработал?
Where'd you get that scar on your face?
Да вон из тех самых кошмаров.
Well, exactly from those nightmares.
Автокатастрофа.
Car accident.
Когда ты молод и полон сил,
when you are young
кажется,
and full of energy,
ничто тебя сломать не может.
It seems that nothing will bring you down.
И ты совершаешь глупости.
And you start to do anything crazy.
Много глупостей. Некоторые из которых
a lot of foolish things.
Не можешь забыть.
Some of them you can't forget and forgive to yourself. So I can understand the radios, although they are transmitting from somewhere. But the TVs work? Or one of them does, anyway. The phones work? Or is this... Am I supposed to press zero? Use zero? Are we dialing the operator? Okay. Can I dial something other than zero? How do I... Ah! What number do I want to be dialing? Is that a 1 or a 7? What do the 1s look like? Looking for a 1. I think it's a 1? 1. What happened? Okay. About 7? Now, we don't hear a song. Okay, that's like a busy or bad tone. Alright. Which one of these numbers? 3. So I guess the 7s have lines to them. 7. 4. Looks like a 4. Oh. 3. Was that a 5? 2. Sloppy handwriting. I think that's a 5. Let's try it with a 5. 3. 7. 4. 4. Oh. 5. 2.
Алло, я вас слушаю.
What? What does that mean? Alright, let's try the one next to the phone here. 9. 918, I guess? It doesn't have a line to it, so I guess that's a 1. 918. 3. Oh. 4. Now, this other one didn't work, right? Seven, 3, 2. Eight. 6. 9. I got one more that's hard for me to make out. Yeah, it is 3, 2, and 2. For some reason, it looks smaller to me, like a shorter number. I'm thinking 7, 3, 2, but doesn't have the number, the line through it. Makes me think maybe 1, 3, 2, but these. This other one's 7, 3, 2. Is that 1, 4, 0, 8? Nope. Maybe it's 1, 3, 2 after all. 1, 3, 2, and then 1, 4. Oh. Hello. The last one we tried.
Anyuta.
Hello, is it you, Anne?
Привет.
Hi there.
Да, да.
Yes, yes. It's the only one I know in Russian. Да. Oh, and yet.
Светик там.
How is our little girl?
Ну, отлично.
That's fine.
Аня, у меня...
Hey, Anne, I'm going on a business trip. What if I come up to see you one of these days?
Хорошо.
Well,
хорошо,
okay.
Буду ждать.
I'll Давай. Wait.
Пока.
Bye. Bye. Sounds like he cursed her out, the last word. I'm guessing this is a flashback? Answer it.
Да?
Yes? We're here for you, bleepers. Oh, the bullies are back? Oh. Good morning. Wake up, mother bleep. Ah. Ow.